morning, Eisenhower.
Today is Friday, December 9, 2011, DB.
We're your hosts, Callie and Annie.
Today in history, on December 9, 1775, British troops lose the Battle of Great Bridge and leave Virginia soon afterward.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Ariana Alessia.
Rise and shine, Eisenhower. I'm Alessia, along with
Ariana.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, sunny, highs in the upper 40s, northwest winds around 5 miles per hour, becoming southwest this afternoon. Tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy, lows in the lower 30s. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, highs in the lower 40s, northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Now here's Alessia with today's announcement.
Thank you, Ariana. The Ramapo Varsity Cheerleaders will be holding a cheerleading clinic for all 8th grade girls who are interested in cheerleading. The clinic will be beneficial for girls trying out for any high school cheerleading squad next year. The clinic will be held at Ramapo High School, Lower Gym, on Saturday, December 17, 2011. For more information, check the Friday folder section of the Eisenhower website. Reminder to those students participating in Monday's Brain Busters competition. Be sure to give Mrs. Newman your permission slip today or first thing Monday morning. Here's Ariana with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Alessia. Wyckoff firefighters, along with their fire engines, will be escorting Santa through Wyckoff on Sunday, December 18, 2011. Any young or old child who would like to greet Santa should check the Friday folder of the Eisenhower website for Santa's schedule. Are we celebrating any birthdays?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Laura in 6A, Benjamin in 6L, Grace in 6F, Kern in 6A, and Stephen in 8G. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is pizza or French bread with a tossed salad. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Monday's lunch is pierogies and meatballs and brown gravy. What's in the headlines?
European Union members that use the euro agree to sign a treaty that would require stricter financial and fiscal discipline, but two countries with their own currencies, Britain and Hungary, refuse.
And now back to our hosts,
Annie
and Callie.
Thanks, Ariana and Alessia. And now for today's feature with Mr. Levy, Emma, and Daniela.
Thanks, Callie and Annie. Today we have a super special guest.
8th grade language arts teacher, editor of the school newspaper, able to leap tall buildings in a single bound, and director of the winter play, Mr. Levy.
So, Mr. Levy, what brings you to ETV today?
Wow, who writes that stuff? I am here today to talk about the winter play, which is actually coming up upon us. It is next Thursday and Friday at 7:30, and we just want to get everybody out there, tell you guys a little bit about it, you know, what it's about and what we do to make it a really, really special two evenings, you know, this holiday season. So the play is great. The play is funny, and it's rock and roll, and it's 50s, and it's Elvis Presley, and it's tough guys in leather jackets, and it's girls dancing in poodle skirts. It's really, really a lot of fun. It's about this guy who's your age, middle school age, and he really kind of doesn't fit in, you know, and I know we all kind of feel like that sometimes. And he decides he's leaving the present time, and he's going to go back to the 1950s, where things were a lot simpler, where we had Elvis, where we had, you know, dancing, where we had rock and roll, and where we had leather jackets and girls in poodle skirts. And he thinks that life will be better for him there. And of course, it's comedy and it's funny, and is a great, though, at the end, a really great message. So we want to get everybody out, and we want them to have some fun, especially during the holiday season. So we always do something special during the winter plays. And one of the things we do is we have a raffle. And we're raffling off tons and tons of great stuff this year. We are raffling off iPad 2s. So we want to get everybody out there, have some fun with that. We are raffling off pillow pets. Is it a pillow?
Is it a pet?
I don't know. We're raffling off video games that we have and gift cards, and I think that's a pillow pet, not a gift card, right? And we just want everybody to have fun. We have food and drinks, and it's just a really, really good time. So we want to get everybody out there.
Agreed.
How do you go about getting tickets?
Tickets will be sold at the door the night of the show, or you can come to my room, room 417. And I think what we're going to do this year for the first time is we're going to try to set up a table in the lunchroom. So if people want to buy tickets during lunch, they can. We also want you guys to bring your family, you know, if you want. Parents, grandparents, and there's, of course, no charge for grandparents or seniors. We want them to feel special. We want them to come and just kind of have a good time, a nice holiday season time.
How do we get raffle tickets?
Raffle tickets you can only get at the show. So we want you there. We want you in the audience. And it's going to be an iPad each night. Pillow pets each night. We're going to have live goldfish, you know, that I know people get excited about. And like I said, gift cards to the movies, to iTunes, video games, and whatever other really good stuff that we can find.
How much are they?
Raffle tickets are $3 each or 2 for $5. And tickets for the show are $5 each for students and $7 for adults and free for grandparents and senior citizens.
What's this I hear about a special contest?
Ah, the special contest. Okay, I wanted to kind of keep it secret, but I guess the cat's out of the bag. The grade that has the most students turning out for the shows, the two shows combined, gets a very special prize at lunch the following Monday. So if it's the most sixth graders, they would win. If we have the most seventh graders, they would win. Most eighth graders, they would win. So we want to get as many people out as possible, and the special prize is Monday at lunch. But I'm not telling you what the prize is. Got to be there. Good? Yeah. Are you guys coming?
Yeah.
You sure?
Be there.
ETV, you guys coming?
Yeah.
All right, everybody's coming. Be a part of it. It's a good time.
Okay. Thanks for joining us today, Mr. Levy.
My pleasure.
Thank you. All right. We enjoyed it.
And now back to our host, Candy and Callie.
Thanks, Mr. Levy, Emma, and Daniela.
We're definitely going to the show.
Definitely. And now for the joke of the day. What did the sports announcer say as the hot dog won the race?
We have a wiener. Thanks for watching, guys.
Have a fantastically fun Winter Play Friday.
Today's closing video is of Mr. Lee's homeroom.